Dear diary, today was quality, so it was. We tell you, we had some crack with it, but not the kind you're thinking. But we did have that as well. We even got to see the dogs in the park. It reminded me of when I was a baba.
Come on, dog.
The guy didn't even kick me out on nothing. We think the people are getting worried to the sus. They're beginning to figure out that I'm not using that change to stay in a hostel. So what fucking hostel would take me anyway? I'm happy enough sleeping in a phone box. There was a busker on Grafton Street playing me and Suzanne's tune. I miss Suzanne, I do. She fucking loved yazoo, she did. We used to call her yazoo head. St. Christopher must have been looking down on me, cause I found a voucher for a hamburger beside a box of Silk Cut Blue outside the Landis. I was only checking to see if there was any ciggies in it. There wasn't though. Bollocks. But at least I got me hamburger. The guards arrested me for doing nothing. We already had that bottle of yazoo going into the shop. It was a Christmas present to win Suzanne back. Today was a good day. And it couldn't have got any better. Unless I had my family back. Well, at least I kept my cucumber.